How's it going? I'm back with part 14 of the Viking Challenge. And I have no idea how long this is going to be. Just throwing that out there. Because Spain has really slowed me down. It's going to get even slower once I hit the Romans. And then... yeah. I got all kinds of problems in store for me. I'm wondering, with all this cavalry, if I just smash them really quick and then deal with them with this military. I mean, it sounds like it would work. I don't know if it will. And I may have a mountain or a hill on my part. Usually happens, but you know, who can guess?
Battle is an easy thing. What's hard is the look on your woman's face. Await my
the look
orders.
Of your woman's face. Uh-huh. Well, I do. I got this big, huge friggin' corner here. This would be perfect if I had archers or skirmishers, but I don't. I mean, look at this. Is perfect. Okay, well, what I'm going to do... so I'm going to...
spears! Move out!
Move the spears. These guys on this side. That should do it. We'll do that. Okay, wait. I was facing this way. They're attacking me. That means reinforcements are coming over here. Yeah. They should be coming from that direction. Yep,
ha!
Holy crap.
The enemy have brought more weaklings to reinforce their line.
Okay, I have to utilize this hill at the best of its capabilities, which means I need to... oop. No, I'm not gonna do that. Make the center the strongest point. Then have these two guys. Damn it.
Spears! Spears!
Okay, and this. Yeah, that's fine. Nope. Damn it. And then that.
Raiders.
These guys are going to be in reserve. Because why not? Why not throw your best guys when the enemy is at its weakest? Sounds pretty smart. Send your strongest guys to finish them off when they get tired.
Alright,
let's see how this turns out. So, I'm also giving myself another hill advantage. I mean, I could fall back and make it something that's significant. But, I don't know. I should. I mean, I'm kind of being dumb not doing it. I do want to quickly smash him.
Units! Units! Charge!
leave any survivors. So I'm going to say these two. Doing? Hurry up and wipe these guys out.
The enemy warlord flees from our warriors. Attack and drive them back in the same way. You have killed the enemy general. Now his men show fear. Now they may turn and run. Attack! Attack!
Take so long that they can get rest up, and then I will use this hill to wipe them out with my cap. Tired. Surprised that they're not exhausted. Jeez, this is a big hill. Taken out almost half. It will be half once they're gone. And I guess if you count the guys that actually escaped, it's about half.
General, units, orders completed.
Very tired. For some reason I can't see theirs. they're exhausted. Okay. So I know what to do about that.
Units!
Army runs! Now hunt them down!
Units! Units, advance!
Make sure they don't have any more of those guys left.
Units, double time! Units, advance!
They don't need those. Who needs bow warriors?
Units, move out!
I can't tell, but I'm pretty sure that is the general. Taking him out is priority. Exhaustion or tiredness to go away. Winded. Tired. Oh, winded. Winded. Warmed up. Sweet. They will get to fresh by the time they get here. I was gonna say, why are they running? But I realized I have that going. Yeah, I knew it. Okay, so I gotta take that out first. And I gotta do that as fast as possible, so I have to use all of them. I need them to get closer.
Units! Units! Charge!
I don't know why they did that. That was dumb.
Units!
Yeah, really.
Enemy warlord flees from our warriors. Attack and drive them
How
back.
How did he survive?
Enemy warlord lies dead. Now he can drink with his ancestors and watch his warriors flee.
Okay, I can't have them fighting the whole warriors. I gotta get him out of there.
Attack! Marsh! Units! Units!
not gonna let up, are they? They're just gonna keep chasing. Oh, it's Rancho Cab.
Units, move out! Units! Units, make haste!
Night Raider!
Because you're a half-naked man doesn't mean you can't run by here without any problems. Okay.
Watch out there.
I think they'll be able to kill that guy.
Order's completed.
Enemy flee from the field like frightened goats. Hunt them down and slay them all. Your warriors have killed until they can kill no more.
All right.
This is a crush.
Rogue victory. Better believe it. This battle would have been so much.
We shall rule.
And I get to take Dementia.
Settlement captured. Prepare to ambush.
Ooh, I don't know about exterminating. Well, I'm really not sure about exterminating it. I'll just occupy it.
General, move out! General, move out!
Alright, recruit. Ace is, ooh, perfect. One, 40%. Hopefully that will go away soon.
Ready to sail! Attack!
Get rid of
victory!
This
man. Kill them! Victory! Yes, Captain!
Ah, crap. Alright, so there's that. That. Oh, you know what I should do? Recruit these up here to fix this problem. 190. Actually, because I need people to stay there to fight off the Gaul. I want to make sure that I can actually undoubtedly win.
Orders.
You send over there.
Unable to move.
There's archers here. They can handle themselves. A heroic death. He was old. I think he was old.
Yes.
Oh yeah, that's right. Forgot. Okay, what's the issue here? Night raiders are so useful. Thank goodness they are cheap.
Yes.
I'll live with that. Do that.
Chief,
send
orders.
All of them over here.
Attack! Unable to move.
15%. I should be okay with that. I mean, I could probably do high, but not gonna risk it. And
yes.
Then this, I want to auto resolve it. Bullshit. Actually.
Yes. Kill them.
Why do I have peasants here?
We shall rule.
I have no idea.
General! Forward! No more moves.
I don't know what I'm gonna do with you. I don't really think there's anything I can do.
Into position, out of moves.
General!
Alright. So that's the end of this turn.
We're under siege.
Under siege? What? Oh, that way. That's okay. What do you got? A lot of things that'll screw me over. Small army that's capable of defending Cilia, and I'll use that army, this army.
This is a day of fate.
Because it's
await my orders.
Getting good experience. Oh my goodness! Do that.
Units, stand at formation. Units, move out, move. Units.
So, I could.
Fresh warriors have arrived!
Pause, damn it. Okay.
Units! Units! Forward!
March! Spears!
Okay. We're gonna go ahead and do that. Hold on, No, that's too much work.
Spears!
Yeah, that's too much work. I was gonna flip it around so that way these two can actually gain the experience, because these two obviously get most of the attention from the Romans. Suck. Come on. That's a little uneven, but whatever.
My beard warband!
Actually, do that.
Not spears.
And you. We'll do that.
Move out.
Yeah, good enough.
Units.
Perhaps units. It is the time to send them to kill the enemy.
Cool. They're gonna set up first. I like that. Start walking. We'll see what happens. Oh, they're going already. Not at full strength, but they're going. I'm actually okay with them giving me waves. Give these guys a break, but they're not gonna do it. They're just gonna send them eventually, yep, just like that.
Get under attack!
I'm okay with you guys shooting these guys.
They're attacking us! They're attacking us! They're attacking us!
Too much going on. Kind of weird how there's just random ones. They're pushing so hard, random ones fall to the river to their death. Good job, guys. Good job. Okay, well, they obviously need help. Take out those guys.
General.
And that should do pretty good. Except for this part here. Should actually
attack quickly. Slay them.
Do that. Of course, they have to smash their way in. Retreating because they're fucking stupid. All you have to do is like, you're right here. All you had to do was fucking run this way. Not fucking run into the mass and then try to get out. That's just fucking stupid. And then this guy's losing guys.
Hurry,
and I
move out.
Need him to not.
Your ally lies dead. If
what?
His warriors fight on, good, but do not count on leaderless men.
How? How did he die? He's way the fuck over there. Really, fucking dogs? And they just sat there and let the dogs eat away at him. Oh my. Ah, I should start this over. That's fucking bullshit. I hate, if you don't order them to attack, they'll just sit there and let the dogs eat at them. They won't fight back. I hate dogs so much in this game. I hate going against them. They fucking piss me off, because if you don't actually order them to attack, they'll just eat away. And sometimes they'll ignore the dogs and go after the trainers, and it's fucking stupid. And whenever I use dogs, they're fucking useless. I should start this over. Losing him is just not okay.
The enemy have stolen
because
the...
It's just not okay. If he died in that cluster, fine. He's a fucking idiot for that. But dying because he's just sitting there and letting the dogs eat at him? No, it's not a... You don't die while just letting the dogs nip at your fucking heels. What kind of bullshit is that? Come at me. Nah, go fuck yourself. Stupid. This is just so dumb. I'm really dumb. And incendiary pigs are the worst thing to recruit. I have
tonight
no idea what
we
they
drink.
Do.
Tonight
they,
we drown ourselves in
you set them on fire and they run fucking berserk crazy. I've never actually seen them kill anyone. I see him just run around. I've not seen him just like hit a guy and he goes flying or dies or anything. They just run around him.
Units, stand in formation. Units. Units, march.
Speared warbands.
Okay, actually.
Units.
Oh, now you're on this side. Well, that's just fucking wonderful.
Forward.
Cool.
Reinforcements have arrived, eager for the taste of enemy blood.
Yep. That they are.
Matt. Spear warband.
Spears.
Units march.
I'm pretty sure you guys are probably gonna call me out on like, oh, you can't accept a death of a general or whatever. Or accept that something happened.
Not.
I'm like, I can.
Units.
And I have.
Units.
I mean, I've lost generals and been like, ah, fuck you, you're stupid. But they died in battle and I didn't start over the battle. It's just
units.
That was dumb. He just sat there and let the dogs nip at him, because I know, because I didn't notice a little X thing. All of a sudden he's down to 9 guys and he's dead and he didn't fight. And you can tell he didn't fight because there wasn't any dead dogs over there, not that I noticed.
Units.
So I just can't. I can't accept stupid shit like that. That and
units,
the AI doing
forward.
What it never does, which is go around. I mean, if I was going against a human player, I would obviously know that he's going to go around. But an AI doesn't. They kind of just go where they're facing, and that's the closest way to the general and the closest way to your army. That's what they do. But for some reason, they grew a fucking brain and decided to go around.
Units.
So, that stuff I can't accept. Because it's just... because obviously, it shouldn't happen.
Units.
Because... oh, fuck.
Units, run!
It just shouldn't happen.
Chieftain. Hurry, move.
No, don't run. What the fuck?
March.
Not yet.
Units! Units, march! Units, march!
I'm okay with losing settlements and generals or losing an entire army. Perfectly okay with it. As long as it's under typical conditions. Like, I know how the AI acts in this game, so I prepare for them. I don't prepare for them to act like an actual human being. What the hell? Okay, I actually really do need you guys to hurry the fuck up. Hey, wait a second. You guys... walk. They moved further up than they were supposed to. I mean, that's okay.
They're attacking us! Get out to the attack!
Units. Jeez! They're just dropping them.
Get
shooting at my axe, man. What the hell? I'm just gonna have both of them attack this, and then I'm gonna have them pull back once they start to rattle. Because them running into the fucking huge mass is bullshit. What fucking person in their right mind would do that? Alright, back up before you get their attention. These V-lights are fucking pissing me off. Die. Oh man, why is it so choppy? I mean, I know there's a lot going on, but still. You guys to back up because you're getting close to where those dogs are.
Units, move out.
I fucking hate dogs in this game. They're useless to me because they don't do jack shit. And then in the enemy, they're almost impossible to kill unless you have a spear wall like that. Or if you make their trainers rattle.
Units forward. Units charge.
What the hell? What kind of charge was that? You like ran up, did a circle, and then blast through them? What the fuck? What kind of bullshit is that? Oh, you know what I should do? That.
March.
Units! Units, forward!
Nope, there comes the dogs. Fucking stupid.
Units, move out! Units, charge!
Okay, they're routing, yay. I made the the war dogs. Yeah, sweet. Okay, so much has happened to these guys. Half of them are routing. Going in. It's not a bad idea.
The enemy has killed the leader of your allies. Avenge him. His warriors weep and lose heart.
Alright, back up. I can't lose you.
Your warlord runs from the enemy. Why should our warriors fight for an old woman like him?
Because he's fucking awesome and he was taking on all of this. Which should have been routing. Sucks that other guy died, but whatever, he fucking died in battle. I'm okay with that. He didn't die having dogs nip at his heels. Not fight back. Oh, no, I see that. No. I fucking made them rout. See, they're going right after the trainers. They're not even gonna take out these dogs. I don't know what to do. If I click on the dogs, they should attack the dogs. Not the fucking trainers. I didn't click on them. I clicked on the dogs. What's this? See, they're just... Oh, my goodness. I'm tempted to just have them run away. They are running away, so why are these dogs chasing after me? Dogs are supposed to disband and run away. Going on. Alright, fine.
Axemen! War cry! Slay them!
Get in there. Not fucking die.
Slay them.
You didn't kill those two fucking guys.
This is no longer a battle, this is a hunt. No, a coward chase.
Are they dead now? Yes, they are. Thank you.
Units,
man! Units, stand at formation!
As you are!
Units, charge!
Why the fuck do you guys still have this on?
Spears!
I can't even get out of here. Have one guy tell the tale.
This is a great
one guy, and I'm okay with that. Not okay with Ruth. He died fighting.
We shall rule.
I'm really not sure what I'm gonna do against all of that. I really don't know.
Boats ready!
Kill them!
We rule the waves!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Alrighty then.
Yes! Attack!
At your service. Look and listen.
Wait, 80%? I wonder why. Realistically, it should be 95%. Oh man, distance of the capital is really gonna be putting a huge toll on me. I'm not sure how I'm gonna manage. I should do that. I do know I need to leave a pretty strong military force here, so I'm going to leave the spearmen, and the axemen, and the chosen archer. But I will take these three. Because I know Scipii is going to come over here somewhere. Not sure where, but most likely at Corduba. I believe they will. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this. And yeah. There's really nothing else to do. I mean, I don't want to waste money building stuff that I'm not going to use. Even though I have been. Yeah, I need that. Build an army just in case this... they decide to do something even though they're getting attacked from everywhere. What? And this is where Egypt falls. Because even though they control almost everything, can't fight back the Romans for some odd reason. Alright, well, I'm calling it. You all have a good one. Catch y'all next time. See ya.